What's going on, guys? Young Money here, and we're going to continue Law Episode 10. And this is Universe Mode, and I am, thrilled about tonight's main event with that six-pack challenge. But right now, we got Brodus Clay taking on John Wilson.
So this is a one-on-one match. Remember what's at stake here. That'll make your eyes water. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
And Morrison comes up with a tremendous move. Not this time. Suplex.
Uh-oh, Brodus has sinister thoughts.
Okay, what a man that we have here tonight.
Uh-oh, this is bad. Well, that'll send you the chiropractor.
Clay.
Impressive counter there by Morrison. Morrison's got it.
Morrison with some nice crisp offense. Elbow drop.
And Morrison's in trouble.
What does Morrison have to do at this point, Kate?
Has him. Oh, look out! shoulders are down. And Morrison has to kick out at two.
Brodus Clay.
Watch out here. And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Hey, John Morrison just has blazing fast speed. Look at this. There's a great move by Morrison.
Morrison.
And it's so hard to catch somebody with the size and power of Brodus Clay.
Brodus!
Oh! Did you see the way he bounced after that big suplex from Brodus? What a move! What a smart move!
John Morrison connects with the boot.
Oh my, what an incredible impact from that cross body.
Hooking the leg. One, two.
Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
One. And Morrison kicks out.
Watch it. Brodus is looking for something big here. Get him. Oh, no.
And Morrison quickly counters it. And he brings his leg crashing down.
Oh, and Morrison caught a shot.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He drops the elbow.
Oh, look at this.
Like it or not, that was an amazing move by Morrison.
Uh-oh, Morrison may finish him here. John Morrison's spending more time on his mat work because we know he's an honor student as far as high flying is concerned. Wow, talk about timing.
Oh, what a counter.
Uh-oh, this is bad. Oh, what a crossbody.
He thinks he has it.
One, two,
three.
Brodus Clay wins.
Impressive victory that was.